Assalamu alaikum. Hussein Baba here. Good morning. Today, I'm an organization which is well known for serving the Gold Coast community. And I'm here with me today is the CEO of MFO.
Queen.
Now, it's a very special introduction. Okay? She is Cornelia Babbage, the Queen of Gold Coast. How you been?
Good. We're working very hard to make sure that all deliveries are done.
Cornelia, what do you do here? Can you explain what your services are? Normally, what MFO does?
MFO usually provides settlement services. We provide domestic violence support, and we are a well-known organization, Australia, while providing leaders of positive change movement. And at the moment, we jump into the situation with coronavirus to provide food and medications for people that are in need, that cannot get out. Some ladies with a little kid that cannot get formula or nappies. So what we do here, we divide the food that we receive from our donations, and then we take it over all around the Gold Coast.
Okay. And how often do you do it, let's say in a week? Which dates do you provide these services?
It was so far Thursday and Friday, but now we got offer Saturday delivery as well. But during the week, 7 days a week, we also deliver presents to the kids that are now in isolation and they can't get their birthday parties. So we deliver the presents to them.
Okay. Oh yeah, Cornelia, that was right. I saw some messages from the parents of the children that you delivered the gift. That was a beautiful thing that you did. You know, it's nothing like making the children happy. Especially at this time, you know, they need a lot of. So how many gifts have you distributed?
So far we distributed about 57 gifts.
Okay.
But I just want to mention, it's not just me delivering. All the MFO staff is here every nearly day trying to help with deliveries of the presents, deliveries of food. Whenever somebody is in need, it's all teamwork. It's not just me, it's all of us.
That's true, it's a teamwork. But again, you need to have a good leader to lead this team. So in recognition of her services to the community, how long have you been doing these type of services? How many years?
Oh, I've been here from 2006 on the Gold Coast, but previously I worked in Sydney since 1998.
Okay, that's been like over 20 years you've been in there. Okay, for your services, the Multicultural Social Network recognize your services to the community, especially the Gold Coast community. So in your recognition, we would like to present you an award. Thank you so much for you and your team for supporting the community with your services. Here we go. Okay. Because in time of crisis there are no flowers.
We have the flowers here.
So I mean, we really, Cornelia, we appreciate you and your team in MFO for doing wonderful services. We hope you continue to provide more services to the people, especially, you know, now the situation is getting a bit serious week by week, you know. So please, can people support you or the organization? How can they support you?
Well, I'm really thankful for people that already supported us with their donations.
Right.
And especially Susie Longman, that presented us with a financial donation and donation of presents so we can keep going, provide presents for the kids on the Gold Coast. Uh-huh. But once again, thank you very much for this award. And it's not just for me, it's for recognition for all my staff that are here providing support to Gold Coast communities.
Wonderful. Okay, that's it, you saw it. So if you have anything that you would like to donate, send it to MFO, okay? And they'll distribute to the needy people. Okay, all the best and see you next time. Assalamu alaikum.